Hi children, how are you? I think you are all fine. I am also fine. During this corona period, stay home, wear mask, use sanitizer. Don't go outside without wearing mask. Today I brought a special thing for you. You want to see that? Okay. What is this? This is a toy car. Look this toy car. Observe. It is having so many parts like wheels, window, doors, mud gate. In the same way, human body also having so many parts like nose, eyes, ears, hands. Okay, today we are going to learn about human body parts. Come little children, come to online class. We will learn human body parts. We will learn human body parts. Welcome to session body parts. Now we spell the words. H-E-A-D, head. F-A-C-E, face. N-O-S-E, nose. N-E-C-K, neck. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. E-Y-E-S, eyes. E-A-R-S, ears. L-I-P-S, lips. H-E-A-N-D-S, hands. L-E-G-S, legs. K-N-E-S, knees. F-E-E-T, feet. Children, look this. This is human body. We see the body parts. Eyes, nose, lips, hair, ears, stomach, hands. These are legs, feet. Now we enjoy with a rhyme. Two little hands, clap, 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 clap. Two little legs, walk, 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 walk. Two little eyes, see, 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 see. Two little ears, ear, 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 ear. One little nose to smell, 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 smell. One little mouth to eat, eat, eat. One little head to shake, 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 shake. Two little hands, clap, 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 clap. Two little legs to walk, 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 walk. Two little eyes to see, 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 see. Two little ears to ear, ear, ear. One little nose to smell, smell, smell. One little mouth to eat, eat, eat. One little head to shake, 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 shake.
H-E-A-D, head. This is my head. F-A-C-E, face. This is my face. N-O-S-E, nose. This is my nose. N-E-C-K, neck. This is my neck. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. This is my mouth. E-Y-E-S, eyes. These are my eyes. E-A-R-S, ears. These are my ears. L-I-P-S, lips. These are my lips. H-A-N-D-S, hands. These are my hands. L-E-G-S, legs. These are my legs. K-N-E-S, knees. These are my knees. F-E-E-T, feet. These are my feet.
Children, look at this. This is human body. Today, I brought some objects for you. What is this? These are hairs. Some people having long hairs, some people having short hair, like this body. Okay. Now, next, what is this? This is nose. How many nose we have? We have only one nose. What is this? This is ear. How many ears we have? We have two ears. Okay. Now, we'll go to next. What is this? Children, this is tongue. This is You can taste with tongue. Okay. Now we'll go to next. What is this? This is eye. How many eyes we have? We have two eyes. We can see with eyes. This is head. Next children, look at this. What is this? This is arm. This is arm. Here, what is this? This is wrist. This is thumb. This is what is this? These are fingers. Okay. Now we will go to see next. What is this? This is chin. Look at this chin. This is chin. Children, look at this. What is this? This is what is this? Eye. How many eyes we have? We have two eyes. Okay. Children, look at this. What is this? This is these are feet. How many feet we have? We have 2 feet. How many toes we have? We have 10 toes. Okay. Children, look at this. What is this? This is a chick. This is a chick. Children, look at this. What are these? These are teeth. What is the color of teeth? White color. White color. Children, look at this. What are these? These are lips. How many lips we have? We have 2 lips. What color? Red color. Okay. Children, look at this. What are these? These are hands. How many hands we have? We have 2 hands. Okay. Children, look at this. What are these? These are 2 legs. 2 legs. What are these? What is this? This is feet. Okay. Children, I will ask one reading for you. Okay. Are you ready? I am round in color. I am round in shape. I am round in shape and red color. If you eat me daily, you don't need to go to hospital. Who I am? Who I am? Who I am? I am round shape, red in color. If you eat me daily, you don't need to go to hospital. Who I am? Tell me, who I am? Yes, I am apple. Apple. Round shape, red color. If you eat me daily, you don't need to go to hospital. Okay, session is over. We will go to worksheet. Children, look at the worksheet. Body parts. Match the following. Here some words are given. Body parts are names given. That side given pictures. You match the same words to picture. Okay. Second bit, write missing letters. Here human body is given. Some words are given. Some letters are missed. In that blanks, you write correct letters. Okay. Do the homework properly. And I will see the homework tomorrow. Okay. Bye.